And I think that we are one of those couples with a long story when people ask how we found each other.
Holly is sweet and simple.
I will see her every now and then, and maybe 1 year she'll be with somebody, and the next year I'll be with somebody, and it's gonna take a long time.
Don't date Holly.
She still has feelings for you.
And then it's perfect.
Holly is the best thing that has happened to this company. And maybe if you look at her deeply enough, you will see what I see in her.
If I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? I don't quite know how to say.
I don't feel for them anything like what I feel for you. I care about you very much, and you loom so large in my heart that I cross the lines.
I just miss you so much.
I'm not saying it won't be hard, but we can make it work.
You know what? Holly, you're wrong. You are wrong. I remember every second of us. And I don't know why you downgraded what we had, but I did not make us up. I love you.
I love you.
She's perfect for you.
She's the one.
She's amazing.
Let's go for a little walk. I want to show you some stuff. This is one of my favorite places in the world.
Why?
This is where Toby announced that he was going to Costa Rica. It's the happiest day of my life. Until the day you came to replace him. And this is where we first kissed. Through these blinds is where I first saw you. And you had all these boxes. And I thought you were the prettiest mover I'd ever seen. This is where we co-ran our first meeting. Remember? Let's go in here. If I lay
here. Holly, will you marry me?
No.
Will you marry me?
No.
Will you marry me, Holly?
No.
This is where I fell in love with you. And this is where I ask you to marry me.
Holly Flack, marrying me will you be?
Your wife becoming me will I?